Overlooking the big one in the valley. Here's a nice parcel for sale. There aren't many nicer pieces out there in Illinois, near the Chicago area anyways. Oh, it's so big, he's got to start from now. Plus, it's a nice day, I don't blame him. Yeah, see that? That's huge. Yeah. Yeah. And then when all the leaves drop, then you'll see them perfect. Yeah. Yeah. I don't blame him. Yeah? Shit's starting to happen again, Brett. It's actually starting to heat up. Starting to heat up. Every time we go into the city, I see something new. Every time I ride out in the suburbs, I see something new. Construction is way better than what it was 2 years ago. Oh, this is where we usually turn, right? Oh, so we're headed back. So we did the Stairway to Heaven? Okay. That means we've done it lots of times. Yeah.
We've also turned the sharp left.
Yeah. You don't have momentum. That was like the bitch grade wise. Parents of who? Yes. Yeah, this is still horse country. These look mostly like 5-acre lots. Minimum. To have horses, you gotta have 5 acre. That's a good rule. And you can't discriminate if people want horses, right? They want, if you, people could have dogs, they could have a horse. But they say you can't have a tiger. I don't know. Seven. people out today, Brett?
I didn't see many yesterday. Saw a few.
Just bundled up, you know? We've gone 17 miles. All right, then I want to do a jump. Yep, because yeah, that's an hour. I got to do a jump. Yes, I do. All right, anywhere up here, we'll just set the bike down. That's all. I hear a car. Yes or no? No. Okay.
Deer just went across the road down there. It went from the right, if you're looking on the right side to the left.